Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and as you can see, Sunday afternoon, we're seeing lots of lightning strikes over the northern mountains, but not a lot in through the central Sierra and to the south. Conditions just very active here to the north as we get this area of low pressure, and this is the reason why. We've got it spinning around right in here right now, and you've got that flow kind of coming around and going right up those mountains. And as that flow goes over the mountains, that's where we get the development of the thunderstorms and showers that have been popping up. But as the sun goes down, these are going to be weakening and dying down. Expect to have some clearing with temperatures that are going to stay below average as we head into the work week. That's all because of that area of low pressure that's currently overhead. Futurecast showing we could see some areas of marine layer. That's what we have here. You can see that kind of picking up. And that is going to be with us for a little bit of the morning. I don't think it's going to stick around all that much. As we progress forward, you can see it burns off pretty quickly, and then we get the sunshine through the afternoon. Best chance, once again, for some showers and thunderstorms is going to be to the north. So north of Lake County and into Plumas County and points north into the Sierra. And we can see those showers. Yeah, there could be some thunderstorms popping up. But south of Sierra County, not a lot of activity happening as we go through the day. And then we get into Tuesday, and we see a better chance for thunderstorms. This will include areas like Truckee and Lake Tahoe. Could see some pretty good downpours. And then again, north of Lake County and through the coastal mountains is where we'll see a few showers pop up. Come Wednesday, looking a little bit drier as we have high pressure that starts to move in. So that's going to be shifting our weather pattern. And this is how the pattern is going to shape up. So as we go through tomorrow, temperatures still staying below average. We're going to be a little bit warmer, though, than we were today. But temperatures staying in the 80s. We're going to stay that way on into Tuesday. Now, Wednesday, we may warm up into the low 90s, but still right close to where we should be. So just right about average for this time of year. Not bad at all. It's as we get into Thursday, that's when that low really starts to move out and the warmer air starts to move in. And we're going to feel that through Friday, through Saturday. As we get into July, we're talking triple digit temperatures with that ridge of high pressure sitting right over California. That's going to bring that result of those triple digit temperatures. So your 7-day forecast looking great to start off your work week. 80s Monday, Tuesday, get up to about 90 or so on Wednesday. And then Thursday, that's when we take that big jump in temperatures into the upper 90s. And then we're talking triple digits possible there Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.